you are not separate from creation. Everything around you is a reflection, a mirror of you. They say that creates our own reality, and that our inner selves, our inner reality, is the outer reality that is projected. Well, if you want to manifest a life of peace, happiness, and abundance, you have to find that within yourself. If you find that within yourself, then you can project this outwards, and this becomes your outer reality.